post all summer. I think it was since May that I didn't post until now, which now is September. So, well, basically I just didn't have the motivation for it. I started this as a little hobby. I started this for fun, just because I really enjoy ASMR and I really liked making videos and I thought it was pretty fun. But I just don't have that type of feel anymore. Like, I still enjoy making videos. Like, I'm really liking to do this video as well, but it's just nothing for me. That's like my first priority, to be posting videos every week or even every month. And summer, I just enjoyed my life and didn't post anything. So I think what I'm gonna do from now on is I will keep the channel up, I will keep the videos up, but I'm going to not post as much. I have a few video ideas that I've filmed one of already, which I'll post probably pretty much right after this video. So right now I might, for example, have a moment where I'll post quite a few videos, like quite a lot of videos now, but then again I'll have like a break. It's just, I'm gonna post really whenever I feel like it, which might be once a week, might be once a month, might be that there is going to be months between that I won't be posting in. But I just do this as a hobby. It's just when I really want to do it, it's like a little fun thing for me to do, and I want to, you know, I don't want to take it so that I have to do it all the time. So I'll just post really whenever I want to, which means I will still have content coming out, but really just not as often as in the beginning. I had posted about once a week at least, I think. Just like this summer there was. That's just my personal thing, that if I would quit something, I would probably at least private master videos. I could probably keep the channel up, but, and I hope you're not going to be sad about my decision, and I hope you will understand my decision, but for me, making videos just is a little hobby, and from now on, I'll just make them and post videos whenever I want and whenever I really have the energy for it, whenever I feel like it. It's not really a deep thing at all. It's not that I'm really sad about comments that I would get or that I don't have a lot of followers or anything. It's nothing. It's just that I don't really post often because I just don't really film often and feel like posting often. That's really it. I just don't really feel like posting. So I just don't post as often as before. And someday I will stop and maybe just, you know, private the videos, maybe keep the channel up but just private the videos, you never know. But yeah, so I hope you will understand my decision. Here on the end, I will also add a little thing because I've gotten, I think, 2 comments during the summer about saying that, why are you whispering? And I think it's just kind of funny, so I'm just gonna answer it here. Someone watching that is wondering, what am I doing? So this is an ASMR channel. This is an ASMR video. ASMR stands for Autonomous Sensory Meridian Response, which is ASMR videos, which ASMR videos in you whisper or do soft spoken. So just speak more quietly, more relaxingly, more slowly, more gentle. Scratching, and those are called triggers, which for some people there might be triggers they do not like at all, and for some people there are triggers that they love. For example, for me, I love hairplay ASMR videos or just beer really nice whisper videos, and not for all, but for some people they give tingles, which can which is a little tingling sensation, which can go all the way from your head to all the way to your lower back. For me, my tingles are mostly like on the back of my head, but nowadays I just kind of get sleepy from videos, not as much the tingle. And ASMR videos are just meant to relax. For some people it may help with anxiety or stress relief or insomnia or anything like that. It's just meant to relax, get your thoughts out, have a little quiet moment and just let yourself be. So that is why I whisper in those videos. Alright, so this was quite a quick video, only about 12 minutes or so, but I just really wanted to put one out there just to tell you kind of what's going on, why I didn't post, how I'm gonna post from now on. And yeah, I hope you enjoyed.